Thank you. she was in the jail.
Yeah. Just to say that you wanna like that because she showed everything.
No.
How can you? You know, I'm just because I feel, you know, I feel the reaction of the feels.
Jenda. But if you go to like I don't know where they walk around the street, Riyadh, you have to cover your hair. But yeah. In Jenda, I don't. Basically, your hair is out. They beat you. But in Jenda, I don't. So I wear the black. So I went with my she's gone. Yeah, same where we live, compound, because we don't live outside compound. So all the expats live in the compound. It's more safer than living outside. So I have this friend, she's a South African, blonde hair, beautiful, very fair skin. We went to the mall. It's in Jeddah, because we're used to not covering our hair. Mm-hmm. Oh, the, we call this Motawo. Motawo is like police.
Okay, follow that. Let's say, Jeddah, cover. So she's like, why do I have to cover? I'm wearing all this bag. Mm-hmm. Why cover?
Harap this bag.
Mm-hmm. Cover.
She said, oh,
luckily for the hotel.
Cover.
She stopped and said, I'll call police. You want me to call police? You're harassing me. Mm-hmm. And like they're pretending they don't understand English, but they do. Mm-hmm. So they left. And then one time I went shopping in one of the markets. Same thing. Mm-hmm. I'm wearing sleeper like. Mm-hmm. So my abaya is like on my ankle.
Yeah.
This lady, she's not even a police or whatever. She's all covered. She's telling me, haram, what's the problem? Especially because I'm feeling Filipino, they won't say anything.
What's her problem?
Then she came up telling me, haram. I said, what's haram? I'm wearing my body, what's your problem? She's like, say, I think you see my legs. What's the problem?
You need to cover.
I said, it's hot, I'm wearing sleepers, why do I have to cover my feet? She followed me. I walk around. I don't care. The men are like laughing because she's following me around. I don't care.
Where was going?
They're like,
oh my God, what's wrong? This country is so sensitive.
Well, you know, now in Dubai, no.
Dubai is so great.
Yeah. But first time I went there, 1993, I was there. You can wear shorts, you can wear sleeves. Not allowed to go. Then when 2000 came, Russian came, the prostitution arrived. Mm. Russians the first one who started the prostitution in Dubai. Mm. Because when I first arrived, it's like nothing at all. Like, oh my God, this is nice. But like years, Russian coming, buying all this gold, prostitution, all the men came. And then look at it now. You can wear as skimpy as you want.
Oh, yeah, they go to the beach and go.
Oh, yeah. Well, but I mean, there's some ladies who still cover that will give you an eye. They will really give you an eye. But they can't do anything. They can't do anything. But there's some, I think there's still lots of experts in jail there because of
drinking. I just keep laughing last night watching this movie. You know? I said, oh my God, what's wrong with you? We are very, very sensitive people. You know? You're just wearing, he's just wearing shorts.
You cannot wear shorts.
Even
sleeves,
I can't.
If you wear sleeves, you have to wear something like this. But you can't.
You can wear the. Yeah. She has a date, yeah. She's just wearing white dress, and the guy is there, just like half meter distance. Samantha like, and he just touched the legs, and then the Arab guy and the couple got the big eyes because the girl touching the legs, and all the police, you know, and the guys. Stand up, this is like, okay, come on, go in there.
Yeah.
The guy rubbed her bum, you know, and just like, call the police.
You will find so many.
Oh my God!
The tradition
is so different here in Wales that the women who touch the bum are perpetrators.
I know, right? What do you mean? Touch the bum, you see?
I'm lucky I'm here in Wales, nothing, you mean it?
Oh, if I
knew it, if I just
heard
it,
that's it? Oh. Yeah, I see him a lot.
I'm going to take a photo
and send
it to him,
yes.
I see him, he's just down there.
Yeah.
I see him a lot everywhere, actually. I see him nowadays.
Yeah.
Like this morning, I saw him coming as well, so...
Maybe because of his business.
Yeah.
I
wanted
to go back home, looking out for you.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's try to watch that tonight.
It's cool, it's so good.
It's a good time now.
So thank you very much.
Thank you.
So are you going in the morning then? I'll wait for you next.
Yeah.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Hey, wait a minute till you get home. Come on.
How's the belly?
How's the belly?
Let her stay on top.
Thanks very much.
Bye, Daniel. Have a good impression.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.